Okay, everyone, welcome back to Savage Squirrel's Lunch Break. Today, I'm going to continue playing Fight and Rage. I promise, I won't get nearly as angry as I did last time. if I ever say a game sucks, even if it's a great game, it's because I'm just deflecting my anger towards the game. It's not because the game sucks, it's because I'm playing poorly at it and I'm trying to deflect, so that's the reasoning behind that. So if I get frustrated and I go, oh, this game sucks, just take it with a grain of salt, because usually it's just me blaming my poor game plan on something else. But yeah, I am going to continue playing this game. It's a little bit of a challenge, to say the least. At least towards the later stages, but... Time to put on my leather pants and play some fucking video games. That's why I was doing poorly. I didn't have the leather pants on. Those are my good luck pants. I like to wear my leather pants when I play video games. It's good luck for me. This is like crazy. These guys are just like, it's like fighting three Dudleys from Streets of Fighter 3 Third Impact all at once. That helps. Oh, this is the end boss? I didn't think I'd get here this quickly. Hmm. This is ridiculous. He's gonna hate these guys. I was able to break free from that, but now I can't. Dude, I was working with somebody. I can't break free from that? This is ridiculous. This is dumb. Before I could fight this guy with no problem, now I can't. Oh, I gotta do this shit. Super, the special move. Max, it's still an idiot. Fight these guys first. Lure him in one at a time. Come on. Your stupid move. Come on. Your stupid move. Coax another one over here. Break. Give me a fucking break. Give me a fucking break. You a fucking... Dude, this is not an easy mode. This is just the same as normal. Or even hard. It's probably all the same. Look at this, man. He just fucking annihilates me. What the fuck? Fuck off! Look at that! He won't let me get it. Fuck off. So fucking stupid. Blah 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 blah. Kind of cheap and low. I can't undo that like I did before. These guys don't have nearly as much energy as they always do. See, I did it again. I used the super move, and guess what? I lost power. This is just like dumb. This is beautiful. So fucking stupid. See, you lose energy, you hit the button one too many times. Come on. Swedes, you assholes. This is like, how am I supposed to even end up here? Look at this. This is no way I can do this. It's like impossible. Dude, I can't fucking. What the hell? This is not. This is impossible. This is impossible. I don't know how anyone could defeat this. This is just the worst. You can't continue right there. You have to do this whole fucking shit over again. The continue mechanic in this game is just the only thing that ruins it. I must be that terrible fucking beam-up player. I can't beat it on easy mode. But it doesn't feel like easy mode to me. They didn't even mention how to do the parry. In the tutorial, they don't even tell you how to do it. They tell you how to do all the basics, but they don't tell you how to do the parry. I'm just guessing. Come on, stupid. It's like one boss after another, and these guys are like impossible. This game is impossible. This is easy. There's no way. I don't know how anyone can fucking play through this part. This is ridiculous. Dude. It's like every fucking guy is a boss. What am I doing wrong here? So fucking stupid. Why'd you make the easy mode hard? I don't get it. What do you have to gain from it other than pissing you off? Fantastic game. But like, impossible. I'm not sure how I did the parry. Shut up. See, I'm doing the parry now. It's hard. I'm fighting two of these fucks. Mm-hmm. Why am I not hitting him? Why am I not hitting him with blocking everything now? This is impossible. Are you kidding me? He's blocking everything? You gotta be kidding me! I can't fucking... They're blocking everything! Look at this! Yeah, fuck you! Now I have to do this, I'm pretty sure... I'm pretty sure this is gonna be damn near impossible. I'm pretty sure I have to do this all over again. I'm sure I'm gonna do that all over. Yep. I have to do this impossible bullshit all over again. Just 3 lives. There's gotta be a cheat or something. There's gotta be something, because this is just... This is impossible. Spell. Yeah, in order to unlock anything, you have to beat it on normal or hard. So it doesn't even matter if I fucking do it. There's a code or something. You gotta do a bunch of bullshit first. I can't beat this guy. This is just something. This is ridiculous. Thank you. There's no wall over. They're not gonna let me get it. They're not gonna let me get it. Thank you. bullshit. That's bullshit. This is bullshit. This is absolute fucking bullshit. Easy mode bullshit. This is no easy mode. You can't unlock anything until you beat world. So I'm gonna have to cheat somehow. Fighting all these three guys. Forget it. Let me get it, you pieces of shit! Look at that, they guard it! Who the fuck said this would be easy? This is not easy! This is not easy. This is like slightly. It gave me an extra life, and then I can't even earn extra life. This is dumb. This game started off really good, but I gotta fight all these assholes all over again to continue. That's stupid. I get no bonuses, nothing. That he's off the screen. This is another one of those dumb bosses that's gotta jump all over the fucking place.
Yes, I did it! I did it! What a fucking pain in the ass that was. Okay, so I guess you could cheap them, which is what I did. I hate doing that. Alright. Of course, I just found out you don't unlock anything on the easy mode, but oh well, at least I got through the game. That's crazy. He himself is not too hard. You can just keep jumping into him and attacking him. He's not that bad. It's just when the enemies start coming in and form a distraction. So I guess the best thing to do in a situation like this is let the enemies take the bullet hits and just keep jumping. Just keep jumping around. I know it sounds cheap, but still the best beat 'em up I've ever played. I just wish the continue mechanic was a little bit more forgiving towards the end of the game. Or you were able to earn extra lives through points. I think you can, but it's just very few. Man, do they really need all that fan service? I mean, if I was 20, I'd be great with it, but now I just don't care. Was made by one person. Unfucking believable. One person and one musician. So. We'll be right back. still giving this game a high review. I'm giving it 11 out of 10 because if a game like this can piss me the fuck off, just like Final Fight did on the Super Nintendo, then the game's worth it. It's totally fucking worth it. So, as hard, as frustrated I got with this, I'm going to give this an 11 out of 10. Because there's still a lot to love about this game. The only thing would probably be it continues being a little bit more forgiving towards the end, especially when you gotta like go through a gauntlet of bad guys and then fight a boss. Sometimes that can be a little too hard, but for the most part, it's doable. But this is a game where you need more than one player. Just like all beat-em-ups, you need. Plus, it's more fun to play with friends than it is being by yourself. I don't think this doesn't have a online mode. I locked one in. Cool. So, I gotta... This guy's the strongest. This guy's the fastest. I do a couple stages with this guy, this pro, kind of get a little bit of headway so the next time I play it I can... stages, but once you got to the after the raft scene, then it got really tough. Like I said before, I think if you have two players, the game would be 100 times easier to get. Everything else about this game is perfect. Take long at all. I don't think I can save her. I don't have a knife or anything to throw.
Do I wait it out?
It's not working right. This is the broadcast keeps ending, but it doesn't matter because I'm recording it, so I'll put it on YouTube. Let's do one more. One more stage, I'll call it a day, and then I'll continue on tomorrow. But I just wanted to finish, I mainly just wanted to finish the easy one today. But if I don't unlock anything, then I'm gonna go for normal. I'm just gonna have to keep practicing. But I think it'll be easier with this guy. Oh, come on. Yeah, it's the only advantage, it's kinda slow. That's what it is. Motorcycles are going to be a little pain. These are just too fast. Open the door. Oh, really? This guy is gonna die. So fucking annoying. Really? Take that. That reminds me of when they break apart the bones. That reminds me of this Secret of Mana games. Oh. Cowboys, Wild West Cowboys Blue Mesa. That's what it's called. That's a pretty cool game too. I will one day. Ice Punch. That's another beat 'em up I want to play. Till next time.